Mary Phillips technique. Contour and concealer first. Then base with a big fluffy brush. I love it for a super natural and blended base.